Red Kid, Black Kid is a three-part documentary project I produced for the graduation. The first part is a book, 12 Moments. It tells a story of my illegal birth under China's one-child policy in 1986. The second part of this project consisted of the three documentary fragments, each based on a separate chapter of the book 12 Moments. The third part is an archive collection piece titled As an Author, As a Son. It created a historical and intimate Chinese family context for the exhibition. If you like my project, Red Kid, Black Kid, please vote for me at the graduation prize website.